With Zoom Phone now established on your account, let's locate all of the various phone-related settings so you can harness the power of Zoom Phone. Previously, the only option available in the Phone System Management section was Setup. However, with the initial setup complete, we now see a much longer list of subsections. The first and most important subsection is Users and Rooms. Here you can assign phone numbers, call packages, and extensions to your users, Zoom rooms, common area phones, and more. Beyond users and rooms, the other subsections allow you to further configure your phone system. The Auto Receptionist subsection allows you to create just that, an auto receptionist. This feature routes and transfers incoming calls to the desired location without the help of a live telephone operator or receptionist. You can also create call queues to direct incoming calls to be handled by a specific department or a select group of individuals. Shared lines allow support staff, such as executive assistants, to answer calls on behalf of others. Additionally, for users who don't need a phone number all to themselves, you can configure shared line groups. This allows a group of phone users and even phones in a common area to share a phone number or just an extension. Group call pickup is where you as an admin can allow certain users to answer calls on behalf of others. The phone numbers subsection is where you can identify and acquire new phone numbers for assignment or begin the process of porting over existing phone numbers. For global organizations, the provider exchange is where you can connect your Zoom Phone account to carriers elsewhere in the world to serve even more customers. If you have physical phone hardware that you would like to utilize with Zoom Phone, configure the equipment in the Phones and Devices subsection. Under Monitoring, you can grant specific users the ability to listen, whisper, barge, or even take over calls from other users. This section isn't visible by default, but can be turned on in your account settings. The Asset Library is where you can browse, add, and store all of your various audio greetings, holiday messages, caller prompts, and more. Want to deploy a new song for callers to hear while they wait to connect? Update your amazing hold music here. The Logs subsection is where the running history of your Zoom Phone account can be viewed and exported. Under Company Info, you can choose account settings that reflect how you want your Zoom Phone deployment to look and function. For accounts with multiple sites enabled, you will see each site listed here so that you can set site-specific policies. Under Account Settings, you can make broader account-wide decisions, such as whether or not to use multiple sites, which notifications users receive when they are assigned a Zoom Phone, and much more. Additional account-level Zoom Phone settings can be found in one final area. Navigate to Account Management, select Account Settings, and then select Zoom Phone. The many options found here involve broader, advanced decisions so that you can tailor Zoom Phone to meet your organization's needs.